Welcome, beautiful souls. Thank you so much for tapping in, turning on, tuning in. If you are wondering what are you looking at there, that is a wonderful, delicious cup of my magical, enchanting coquito. This is the regular coquito here. This one's non-dairy and so delicious. Nice and creamy and nutritious. Don't mind my nails, okay? But either way, thank you for tapping in, turning on. This is going to be a quick message, read, whatever is it. It's going to be. We shall see with whatever direction. These cards are going to grow. Okay. So you can take this moment to just take a nice deep breath in. And blow that shit out, right? Now just relax into this space. Whatever is going to be received shall be. Bonfire, right? Enthusiasm, right? So this is the energy of enthusiasm, right? This is an intense time, right? I feel like, you know, too, like one, right? Sagittarius too, right? It is Sagittarius season as well, so there's a socializing kind of thing that happens around this time of season too. You know, we have the holidays, we celebrate those and all that kind of shit, but there's something building within your own fire, within your own element. And then this is the number one. This is solitary. This is solid. This is increase. This is flow. This is Jupiteridian type of energy of enthusiasm, ecstasy, right? Intensity, igniting, right? This is setting something ablaze. And it might be within the community and you're being asked to go against the grain, right? Because some might say, no, hibernate, no, retreat, because this is not the time to do these kind of things, right? But for you, it's different. The same rules that apply to all don't apply to you at this time. And that's the difference, right? Your uniqueness is the difference, right? So there's a fierceness about that, about you too, right? There's this passion exuding from within you. Everybody wants to know about you and what you, one in the community, got going and got happening for yourself. You're the topic of talk. You're the fucking interest that everybody's like wondering, like, well, I wonder what he's doing. I wonder what she's doing. I wonder how they, like, whatever. Look at, and it's your power that's exuding right here. It's on motherfucking display, and it might be triggering others too in a different kind of way, but you're setting ablaze. You're the fire. You're the way. You're leading. You're igniting. You're look at, but it's problematic too. It's troublesome for others as well, because look at this shit. You triumph over evil at this time, even within conflict, right? Others might feel like out of their mind, like they don't got control, right? Because they don't want to surrender control. They don't want to be vulnerable in that sense, right? So it's a warning to those out of control, like, you need to step up out of the way, because it's this one that is leading the way, right? In every kind of way through this conflict, right? So look at this warning, twisted, right? So yeah, so there's a lot of, like, a web of control. Like, I feel like too, like, just be mindful too. Like, so even though you're 135, 315 as well, right? This is like even that Piscean energy too, because it's so like, because this lower vibration that wants to intervene, to interfere, to get in the way, to cause you to stagnate, to twist, to bend, to be cunning and deceitful and betraying. Like, you know, there could be people talking shit about you too behind your back, or there could be people just secretly side eyeing you, or fucking evil eyeing you, or just like wishing that you stopped shining, or wishing that you didn't show so much, or their partner might fucking light up when you walk into the fucking room, and they're like, who does he or she think they are, like, you know, and or you just make people feel a certain type of way and people are bothered by that, you know, because they want to be made to feel that type of way too, and they don't feel that type of way about themselves and all this kind of stuff, right? But you got the stamina, you got the endurance, right? You got the talent, you got the repetition, you got the discipline, you got the act, you got the behavior, you got the energy, right? That's the energy, that the effort, you put in the effort that is required to get you up there on your toes, right? A skill, laser fucking focus, right? And so this balancing act that you have on full display, other people are taking notice of that in every kind of way. And so it's like you're on full display, even if all the energies might not be well received, right, by you, because like towards you, because people are misguided in their own self-deceit and stuff like that, but you bring people to that plateau, to that space of deeper meaning. You're the catalyst for their change, right, within the community. And you bring about and stir those triggers of hidden emotions that are meant to nourish them. And it's a resource that they might be rejecting at first, but the true feelings of support and the energies that is happening, or for the development of them and all this kind of stuff too, because you don't want other people to not win and all this kind of stuff, and the fact that people make it about shit like that and all this kind of stuff is fucking kind of whack. And then you put into this environment and you're just like, okay, I'll see how it be, but it still doesn't take away your own energy, like, you know what I mean? It doesn't have to be that way just because people want to act this type of fool and all this kind of shit too. And it's like, I'm not like you, like, no, we don't vibe, we don't align in those kind of ways. So, but you're the well of life in that development, and I know it's a hard strain, right? And then you got that Cancerian, right? So it's like moody as fuck kind of energy. Everybody's moody, everybody's on their fucking period, because everybody's like, don't test me, don't play with me, because I'm in the spirit of I will be my self-righteous self and fucking defend and not let you offend me, right? Because you're leading a life of satisfaction, right? You're imperfectly perfect, right? Love, romance too, treating yourself, right? You might go be treating yourself like the way I'm about to go do in about a couple of minutes. Because I gotta go. But yeah, you're doing things right. There's cause for celebration. Right, so, and avoiding and staying away from closed-mindedness, right, and people that are refusing to face reality, like people not able to talk about stuff, like feeling threatened by your fucking presence, like anything you say is an offense to them. Like, if you're looking to be offended, then get the, you know, over there, let's see, right? So yeah, because everything's gonna be about playful energy right now. You're growing friendships, right? So intimacy too, growing in your own evolution of maturity and stuff like that, right? Getting out, this wanted to come out upside down too. So any kind of codependency and stuff like that, and clinginess, or just staying in karmic situations, toxic kind of shit, feeling trapped, that shit is whack. It's coming out, right? So the stubbornness that once was there is like releasing. So it's like the cage opening out there, right? Coming into it in a new, innocently kind of new perspective kind of way, right? In every kind of way, right? Detail, looking closer, inspection, research, right? Be careful paying attention to the detail about what's happening in your own heart and at home, right? Happy home, security, love, kindness, family, and belonging, bliss, right? Because this is for you. This is the uplift, right? The fulfillment of these kind of things that is happening for you at this time, right? So you're competent, superior, right? Precise and expert, sharp tongue, witty, clear cut. And that's just how you're going to be with everyone else too. You know what I mean? Because you got that holy trinity within your whole entire kind of thing. But I see a lot of moodiness too, which is cool, right? But 3, holy trinity, 6, reciprocity, 666, right? So you got 896, 966, 366, 489, 189, 981, 1989, right? 1991 1941 1914 1989 1986 1987 1983 right 1981 1969 67 right 35 years old, 53 years old, 39, 29, 23, 21, right?